his arm and his leg.
So we're going to use my head on the back of his arm.
Here to open. You see how I push?
Then I create a gap. If you guys want to see, come to this side. So we're going to see it there. Come this way.
So look here. You see how I create the opening here?
With the top of my head. And I control his weight.
Now, once I get this opening on this gap,
I'm gonna throw my head underneath here and control his leg. So look here. I'm gonna throw on a regular speed. Then I'm gonna show you guys step by step. So look here. I open, now look here.
So I make the transition from the third to the side control.
Now step by step.
Control the hip. Now I use my head to open his arm.
Now I shoot my head underneath. And I'm going to change my angles perpendicularly. Look,
I shoot my arm underneath.
Now I'm going to pull my elbow in. Look.
You should feel your partner light as a feather.
Say, do one time for André, please. You coach him. You good in the cameras? You good? Can do? Good. Nice. Thank you. Do it again, Say, do it again.
What's your arm, Daniel?
Position and
I'll have The idea is the body connects to each medium. So when I have to give up, then I don't have to do much. And I'm safe if I control it. All right?